I'm Stephanie Crepeau, and today I'm going to give you an inside look at some of our construction management labs here in Annex. Welcome to our Makepeace survey room. So sophomore year, you're going to take a class called surveying, and you're going to get to use a lot of this equipment that we have here, including a total station, automatic level, theodolites. We have two GPS systems here, and even the snazzy Carlson data collector. So this is a great example of one of our labs here on campus. We use this space a lot for paper labs and as well as a lot of team collaboration here in Annex South. Why don't we go check out one of our iPlan tables too? So this is one of our iPlan touch tables, and it's basically a giant computer. I mean, we can use it to look at plans, which reduces the need to use paper. We can use on-screen takeoff on it and even rev it. I can even enlarge plans on here to look at specific notes or anything. And it's all touch reactive, which is pretty cool. It's like a giant touchscreen. I like that. So this is our augmented reality sandbox. It lets us simulate topography in any given area by creating actual physical features in the sand here. So I can make a little mountain. I can make a pond. Probably one of the more fun things is that I can make it rain. And it actually simulates the rain falling down the mountain into all these little ponds I've made. All these colors represent different levels of elevation. So this is going to let us have a better understanding of a geographic area and how elevations can change and the consequences behind them. It's also a lot of fun to just use. So now we're in our aggregate lab where we test different kinds of material. I've had a materials testing class in here where I've analyzed different kinds of dirt and what they could possibly be. And we've even tested our own concrete cylinders that we make over in the concrete lab. So right over here, we actually tested one of them and broke it. And you can see just the different kind of aggregate inside of it and really how a cylinder breaks. And it's a lot of fun breaking all these cylinders. Why don't we head into our concrete lab where we spend a lot of our time here in CM. Oh wait, before I forget, don't forget your safety glasses. So we do a lot of stuff in this concrete lab here. We've mixed our own batches of concrete before and even done some stick frame building and mechanical systems down here. Why don't we come and check it out? So we have two mechanical mixing machines down here in the concrete lab. This is where we've made our own fresh concrete. We have our own supply of aggregate here and weighing stations. So this is our outdoor lab. We do a lot of cool stuff in here. As a freshman, I built masonry wall, I tied rebar, we built forms, so it's great to really get a hands-on experience here at Wentworth. I think it's definitely been something that's benefited me while I've been here.